So you get home from work, you just click this baby into neutral. Peel you out a little line. Take the hook off. And you hook it right here. I'm almost not tall enough for this. Now, of course you gotta remember to unhook everything up there. In the first attempt, we learned that you gotta chalk the tires. Anyway, got her all hooked up. There you go. Pull the drain plug, and if it gets any water in it, even though it's under the carport, boom, it goes out. To hook it back up, it's real simple. If the truck's still in the same spot, I got a marker up here where I know where to park it, and you just go like this. Perfect. All right.